Hello everyone, welcome to another full gameplay Teemo game, top lane. I got counterpicked by this Ryze, and let's hope I can beat him. Man, I am lagging. Again. Everything up. Nice, I hope. Yes. Didn't want to miss this. And I got, yes. Push in, kick off, and we are good to go.
I'll scout ahead.
Okay, come on. What important is to win games is stay calm. Since what? Oh. Okay. Problem is his cooldowns are not existing. He has all the time. What you have to do is don't stand. Stand between the minions.
Armed and ready.
An ally has been
slain. Oh, mate. I have to kill him. That's all. Got 2 stacks. I want to kill him. That's all. And I will go this item first.
Armed and ready.
going to do. And I am talking but not paying attention. And I maxed E. I have to max. Max put 3 points in Q to poke him out because I can only short trade. And he doesn't normally. But that happens, people counterpick.
An ally has been slain.
Maybe I should just go AP. This kata is boosted. Maybe it'll be here and just got all of the farm and okay, we are playing Lol, it's fucking easy, mate. I've already 6 stacks. 80 farm, okay, TP. We can do as next. We just trade with him. And then we going to pick on. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, mate. Game is over. Should be over. He has no TP, he used it before. I take this plate. I'm really greedy, But everyone is dead, so. Man, almost 3k gold. So I will be one shot him. And my next item should be. I have a lot of cooldown now, so I can spam my ultimate. I am 10 farms ahead, a lot of kills ahead. Where is he? Okay, look, if he... Man. Was my bad. Meh. They're all feeding. Yes. Rush magic resist, my friend. You do it. I don't know. Reporting in. Shut down. Total healing 1700. I got collection. That's the problem, man. always pull out the dragon. Especially if they want to contest. Then we take tower, I guess. I don't want to get Ash Arrowed. Oh. This side. It's not a fair match. That's why I should just counterpick from any side. Lol. I had again 3k gold. Go for this. Me, everyone is doing well. Even the sport, he was on a 10 games losing streak.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
I will take this farm. I have good farm. I go to raptors. I can have more farm and finish my measures, but better to give it, see, I guess. Oh, mid. It was a nice dodge, and I stalled him. He died, yes, I knew it. No, man, I'm not gonna jinx it. I'm not gonna type GG. They do definitely go for old stuff. I will go for Elixir. Why? It gives way more than this 20 elite power on stats. Good game. I hope you all will enjoy this game. Thank you for watching and follow me please on YouTube and Twitch.